From The Idylls of the King by Alfred, Lord Tennyson. The Last Tournament. The First Stanza. Dagonet, the fool, whom Gawain, in his mood, had made mock knight of Arthur's Table Round at Camelot, high above the yellowing woods, danced like a withered leaf before the hall, and toward him from the hall, with harp in hand, and from the crown thereof a carcanet of ruby swaying to and fro, the prize of Tristram in the jousts of yesterday, came Tristram saying, "Why skip ye so, Sir Fool?"